This move should be wrong because you want a pawn there. Otherwise, you just give me the full control of the center, basically. This is a bad move too, just improving the position of the knight. And now the queen becomes a target. I'm not sure about this move because you are opening everything and you still have to castle. That's a really bad mistake. If you keep making bets, if your opponent is not good or careful enough, he's going to blunder. And in this case, you just blunder checkmate.